Okay. You see that it's recording me?
Yes.
Camera's facing me, not you.
Okay.
Rock on.
Hey, listen.
You were busy on the phone. I'm a complicated individual.
I'm recording me, not you,
okay.
But the mic's right here.
Yeah.
If I can hear it, it's picking you up.
Okay.
Does that make sense? The phone's sitting right there.
Okay.
I need to speak to a dentist about having my teeth restored.
Mm-hmm.
I contend with very complicated Tourette's. I'm going to act strange,
okay.
Right? It's just weird. I've had countless dental appointments canceled because of that, and it's not my fault they can't do their job,
okay.
Right? I know me. I know what I can handle and what I can't handle. And I need somebody just to fucking listen to me and understand that I know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Respect, and I apologize. So I do much better with females than I do males.
Mm-hmm.
So if I could have a female dentist, I would appreciate it. I would like the soonest appointment possible because I need the entirety of my mouth restored. Now, some of my teeth were damaged during a car accident, but I'm going unders, right? So when I go under, I need everything taken care of, you know, why I'm on the chair. I know it's going to be multiple sessions and I'll have to come back.
Yeah.
What I'm saying is I just want everything as much as possible taken care of.
Okay.
I have a budget of about $15,000. I will give you all my accountant information, you know, prior to leaving, and I would like an appointment as soon as possible. I do not plan on staying in the Reno, Tahoe area. I'm going to be up in Tahoe.
Okay.
But my mother, I'm having a very hard time. I wrecked my car. I don't live with my mother. I haven't seen my mother in 12 years. I wrecked my car up in Redding,
mm-hmm.
Coming over to Reno. She came and picked me up. I can't fucking handle it. I gotta get a car, I gotta get out of there. She wouldn't even fucking take me to the bank to, you know, get the auto loan. I had already figured out the car, negotiated the car and everything else, and now I'm walking 4.4 fucking miles on a broken shoulder, but a banged out knee to go to Bank of America. The only reason I'm stopping here is A, you're within walking distance of her house, and B, I really need this shit done. Almost more than a car, but right now, my teeth still work, I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Okay.
But I'll come back for dental services, I need that. Sorry.
No, you're okay. Trust me. It's okay. Okay. So for treatment, we do not put patients under.
I don't need under.
Oh, okay. I was like,
No, that whole experience. All I need,
mm-hmm.
you know, is I might not need, you know, locals. But some local,
okay.
And
yeah.
As I said, nitrous oxide just to stay calm throughout the whole thing.
Okay.
I have mechanical tics. I have vocal outbursts, and that's difficult with somebody in my mouth. So that's all I'm saying. I need to be in a very pleasant, relaxed state. I need a female dentist, not a male.
Mm-hmm.
I apologize.
Okay. So we do have a woman doctor. Her name is Erin McAvoy.
Okay.
And then at least for my next availability, is there any particular days or times that would work?
So I got a lot of shit going with the VA,
okay.
And a lot of stuff calling in. If you give me a schedule, then I'll put that in priority, and they can work around it. And the VA better fucking better give me a ride here.
Okay.
This mother thing is bullshit. Ma'am, I have a foul mouth, and I apologize.
Okay.
I have Tourette's, if you know what that is. I need an exam prior to that because I'll go to a different dentist.
Okay. Just because at least for me, that's my next available, April 3rd.
Here's the deal.
Yeah.
I'm a special case. I need a special dentist. I'm not willing to wait until April just to have somebody examine my mouth, right? I'll find another one. I already have a call that they didn't return. That's why I came in here to Sparks Family Dentistry, Reno Family Dentistry. I don't know what it is. It's some family dentistry thing. And usually when they take care of kids, they can handle most anything.
Mm-hmm.
So that's your competition.
Okay.
Thus far, I need an appointment soon just to have an exam. We can then work up something, but I need to know how to manage my expectations,
mm-hmm.
and, you know, putting off my dental care all the way till April before I figure out how to approach it is asinine, and I'm not going to do that to myself.
Okay.
I know that, God bless you, you're busy. I love that for you. I love that for you. But let me give you my phone number,
okay.
And if you can get me in prior to that. then, well, actually, let's, you go ahead and put me in, like, that's my last chance in hell. And so schedule me.
Okay.
I'll call and cancel you.
Okay. And then, do you have a photo ID?
Yeah.
That way at least I know who we are.
That one's easy to get. This one's harder, but if you flip it over, it has my my mother's address.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
I'm at the end of my 7 minutes. I gotta shut this down.
Okay.